All right, Torture Talk. I want to do a review real quick of the Eto Brigante album. Yeah, I'm here on the beach. You know what I'm saying? Figure I can't get to my camera, so let me do a review real quick. Eto Brigante. Eto. All right, this album was good, man. I really, really like this album. I think I listened to this album maybe like 6 or 7 times. The production was really good. Let's just start with the way the album started off. The way the album started off was dope. I love the whole Carlito's Way theme that he went for in this album. I think that that really brought a different element to the album. And there's a couple of songs on there that stood out to me. One song he did, I think he was speaking from the Benny Blanco from the Bronx. I was to say from his perspective of what happened. I thought that was pretty dope. Overall, this album was a really good take on a movie that I really loved. I think that the production on this album was amazing. For the most part, the instrumentation, the way he repped to the beats, and some of these beats was just like they stuck in my head right now. You know what I'm saying? Like the one beat was like dun dun dun. I don't know if it seemed like he got that from like a shaft sample or something, but that was good. I liked how he did that. Then you had the lyrics. Okay, so the lyrics to me was good. I think that if he keeps going, he's gonna definitely improve. But he has his own style, which means, like, some people say he sound a little bit like, to me, they say he sound a little bit like between Raekwon and Ghost and Fred the Godson or whatever. But I think that he sound different. I thought that his bars was good, but it was a particular take on what he was doing. And he didn't have to really be super bar heavy because that's just how he raps, you know what I'm saying? And I like that. I like that approach that he took. And overall, the mixing was good too. So this album, the Eto Brigante album, I think that I recommend it. I would tell people to go out and get it. It's one of those albums, I think, if you give it a chance, it'll probably stick with you for a little bit. See what I'm saying? So again, check it out. It's not too long. It's one of those, and that's another thing that I like about these newer artists now. They're dropping these full albums, but they're short songs. And it sounds like they're long albums, but they're really not long. You know what I'm saying? So check that out. Check that album out. I gave this album a strong 8 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? Pushing up to a 9, actually. One of those albums that I think that I'm going to be listening to for the rest of the summer. And probably into the winter. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, share, subscribe to the page. You know what it is. Torture Talk. I'll be back doing my reviews. You know what I'm saying? But for now, I'm going to hit y'all with a couple of reviews from the beach in DR. You know what I'm saying? So when you see reviews in DR, you know what that is. You know what I'm saying? All right, man. I'll holler at y'all. Like, share, subscribe to the page. Tell your family about me, man. You know what it is? Make sure y'all hit the bell. You know what I mean? Y'all be notified when I drop new Jones. You know what I mean? All right, man. Torture Talk. You know what it is.